I think the gap between the climate change challenge and the collective response is large and growing. If things don't improve before this century is over, the greatest threat to mankind is not going to be geopolitics. It's going to be climate. And I worry that we're not doing anything like what we need to do. And people use this phrase all the time, and what Shannon and I do about international community, there isn't one. It's an aspirational idea. I'd like there to be one, but there isn't one. And we're not even coming close. We're not in the right zip code on climate. I think climate's tough because it's almost a slow motion crisis. Mm-hmm. It's hard to galvanize a response. It doesn't have the immediacy, the urgency. And by the time it does, it's going to be too late.